to the love of my life. Can you believe we're getting married today? There are no words to describe how lucky I feel to have you in my life. I'm so blessed to have found my soulmate so early in life and have the chance to spend the rest of it with you.
Soon to be wife, Juju Peanut, 59 Jelly Bean, Angel Dolly Jewels, and love of my life.
It all began more than 9 years ago, sitting here all the way on the set of stairs in a friend's basement. On that day, I met my best friend, someone who I would share the rest of my life with. While the path has been filled with twists and turns along the way, the one constant has been your love. Remember that no matter what happens today, our friends and family will leave our wedding, knowing that we have a fairy tale love and that truly what is this day is about. I do not know how many fairy tales begin on the set of a basement steps, but I can promise you that our fairy tale will have a familiar ending, and they lived happily ever after.
This day on, I vow to be your one and only and be a source of encouragement, love, and inspiration to you. I vow to love you for better or worse and all that comes in between. I vow to make the next decades of our lives amazing.
Today is the happiest day of my life, and as I marry my best friend, I could not ask for anything more. Your soon-to-be husband, yeah. Timothy. P.S. I'm not used to writing notes on full cards. I usually write on the back of a receipt.
I love you in more ways than words can describe. I can't wait to see you in just a little bit. Get ready, my love. The rest of our lives together starts in just a few hours. Your soon-to-be wife, Jillian.
Breathe in, breathe out, tell me all of your doubt. And everybody bleeds this way, just the same. Breathe in, breathe out, move on and break down. If everyone goes away, I will stay. We push and pull, and I fall down sometimes. And I'm not letting go. Breathe in and breathe out. left, look right to the moon and the night, and everything under the stars is in your arms. There is a light in your eyes, in your eyes. There is a light in your eyes, in your eyes. There is a light in your eyes, in your eyes. There is a light in your eyes, in your eyes.
Lucky, my daughter has all her grandparents. What more could you want out of life? She has a loving family that loves them both, which is wonderful. I have friends that I'm sitting with, I know my whole life. I can only wish that for them, that they have friends that last their whole life. I moved to New Jersey. I meet friends. These new friends became old friends. I wish that for them. I wish for them to have the friends that can't be here. For whatever reason they can't, they can. But I wish that for them also, to have that type of friendship. Now, I also wish luck. Luck to me is very important. Luck is to have the friends that Randy and I have. Luck is to have the people that care for you and people who will care for you your whole life, like all of us. Because the show and the support that you see in this room is the luck and love that you have. There's nothing you can ask for. And most of all, I wish for you what I have. After 33 years, it's like I met her yesterday. And I look at her and I love her, and there's nothing more in my life I could want except for have what I have, you should have. I love you both.